tension between Kenya and Uganda over fishing rights on Lake Victoria is rising again after Kenyan fishermen complained of harassment by Ugandan security. Kenya's Interior Cabinet Secretary Fred Mashangai said Kenya that they had deployed more security personnel on the lake to stop harassment and detention of their fishermen. "We do not want any more suffering of Kenya fishermen on Lake Victoria," Mr. Mashangai said after holding a security meeting in Nyanza, a region which covers part of the lake on the Kenyan side. Last week, six Kenyan fishermen were arrested by Ugandan security officers on charges of illegal fishing in Ugandan territory. Uganda, Kenya and Tanzania share Lake Victoria, the second largest freshwater lake in the world. Tanzania has the biggest portion, 51%, followed by Uganda 43% and Kenya with the smallest part, 6%. The competition for dwindling fish resources has often seen fishermen of either country crossing the porous marine boundary line. Mr. Mashangai said Kenyan forces have been carrying out reconnaissance on the water body. "When our people go for their fishing activities, they are arrested. In the near future, people are going to realize that we have a proper security apparatus," Mr. Mashangai said. He said they have already met Ugandan officials about the situation on Lake Victoria. Uganda's State Minister for Foreign Affairs, Mr. Okello Uyam, said he was not aware of the meeting, saying it would have been attended by his internal affairs counterpart, General Gije Odongo. Efforts to get a comment from Gen Odongo were futile as our calls went unanswered. Fishermen in Namayenga district have also previously complained about high cases of theft of boat engines and fishing gears by suspected Kenyan nationals, but say it is hard to extradite them to Uganda to face the law.